bazaar.
It's very nice. Can we go back?
Yeah, we can go back. This is the air quarter. You can see it. We can see it. We can see it.
Wait a minute.
So which one going to win in their internal fight in you? I said that we don't know. He said the one you choose to feed. So feed your eagle in you. If you feed the eagle in you, he will lift you up. So that's it. That's for you.
Thank
You're welcome.
You.
So that's the story of the eagle. Wow. That's the story.
Well
Ah,
16 shekel.
It's the same shop.
It's the same in Bangalore. How much?
15.
אם הם ממוצע נגיד
مرحبا هلا يا امي الله يسعدك
You're good, huh?
The other, oh. Then the auntie got shot or not?
I think only we heard.
Only we at the back then they shot.
Ah. Yeah. Oh, true.
Excuse me.
Yeah, if they want to come, they'll do, ah, oh, true, some.
We are Jews.
We're heading an army, let's go for her.
Yeah. Is this still Jewish or Armenian?
I think it's
Armenian
already.
There's a change, right?
Yeah, you can see the change.
Actually, Armenian is
You see our fearless leader?
Oh, yeah. Taken already. Opposite the street. Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you for spying the land.
Yes, I spied out the land. It's good.
The intoxicated Santa Claus logo.
This
is the
first picture I take in our eating place. Oh, yeah. Yes. Yes. Can you check, please? Yes. 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 Yes.
Sounds very good, huh?
I showed you the board wall. Hezekiah, not Nehemiah. Remember in the Jewish quarter? Hezekiah, not Nehemiah. Differently about 200 years between the two. Just to let you know. What is behind my back? First of all, what is here? It's a police station. But in the days of Herod, the Palace of Herod used to be here. King Herod Palace. Today, Armenian quarter. We had in Armenian restaurant. We are in about 2,000 Armenian roughly living here. What's behind me is the citadel built by King Herod the Great. Protect the city in case of an enemy would like to attack from the west over there. It's a citadel of Herod to do with King David whatsoever. But people call it the Tower of David. So the name is Tower of David, but the real is King Herod the Great. Okay? I'm going to show it to you on the model and I'll remind you that I've shown you. And now I'm taking you to the Jaffa Gate. Jaffa Gate. So you will see also another gate, the gate which leading to the port of Jaffa. 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 You will see it on a Thursday morning.
Last day.
Olgi? Jesus came to Jerusalem. Now, here comes a big question. Number one is how, where was the judgment? Was it there? Was it here? There are two ideas. I don't want to confuse you too much. One that says Antonia, the other one that says here is judgment. Why? The distance between here to the Church of Holy Sepulchre is very short. Very short distance. The distance between the Antonia, it doesn't matter where, or to the garden tomb that you will see tomorrow afternoon, or to the church here is a long distance. And the people who said it could not be that somebody will walk that long with a cross, first of all, they want to do it fast and quick. Second of all, it's really too much of a longer way. But again, at least you hear the two ideas. One, suggesting the judgment was somewhere here, the judgment, and one, the Antonia. All good?
Yes.
Let's go.